The regatta in Hyères in the south of France was the first of the big three events this year leading up to the 92 Games. Conditions, though, were far from ideal, with winds recorded in excess of 30 knots. Despite the problems, Paul Brotherton from Kingston-upon-Thames and Andy Hemmings of Essex in K706 came in second in the 470 class, a tremendous performance, which puts them in good stead. Britain has always fielded a strong Olympic sailing team, but a lack of funds in the last two games left them underprepared. Property group Richard Ellis has backed the squad this time round, and confidence is high that the team to go to Barcelona, which will be selected next spring, will bring back the medals.